matters what you do. You slap them in the face, find your happy place, tell them to go love themselves, stay positive, stay safe. Don't listen to a word they say, they're all just jelly anyway. Remember, we all love you, that's the best way to deal with hate.